Good morning and thank you for joining us. Let's start today's technical analysis by covering the gold market and recent events stirring the markets. Greg?
The price of gold has fallen 0.3% in the last session. The ADX is losing steam and is currently negative. The euro-dollar pair has lost 0.6% in the last session. The RSI is cooling down and is now giving a negative signal. The sterling-dollar pair has lost 1% in the last session. The ultimate oscillator shifted sharply into the neutral zone. The Aussie-dollar pair has lost 0.5% in the last session. Stochastic has moved sharply into the negative area.
Coming up, today's major financial news.
Current market conditions may keep the price of gold afloat, as the FOMC appears to be on track to retain the current policy at the next rate decision. The US dollar gained against the euro and Australian dollar as FOMC minutes dented risk appetite this past week. Oil producers on Saturday shut 13% of crude oil production ahead of tropical storms Laura and Marco that are forecast to grind up the Gulf of Mexico in coming days.
And now let's review some of today's world economic events.
Singapore's CPI will be released at 500 GMT, the Brazilian consumer confidence at 1100 GMT, the U.S. Chicago Fed national activity at 1230 GMT, the U.S. three-month bill auction at 1530 GMT, the U.S. six-month bill auction at 1530 GMT, and the South Korean consumer confidence at 2100 GMT.
We hope that you've enjoyed today's market outlook. On behalf of all of us here, we wish you a productive trading day.